Hey guys, I'm here. Let's get technical. Did you know that 100% of people watching this video are alive? Oh. OMG, Alex, guess what? Alex, a new planet was discovered. Ah, would you look at that? Now, you might have heard a friend or a coworker point this out in the past couple of weeks, and you might have thought to yourself,
looks like we're gonna have to change this thing.
But you probably thought to yourself,
wait, what?
So here's everything you need to know about this new ninth planet. Let's get one thing straight. No one actually saw this planet. The people who discovered it pretty much just declared it probably might exist. Confused? Good, because if you weren't, you wouldn't need this video. Let's dig in. Evidence for this planet was found on Wednesday, January 20th, 2016 by Caltech astronomers Konstantin Batygin and Mike Brown. Side note here, you might know Mike Brown because he was instrumental in demoting Pluto to a dwarf planet. Anyways, how did they discover it? I mean, if it was as simple as pointing a telescope in the sky, we probably would have found it by now. Unless mass hysteria has ensued and everyone forgot how to use a telescope! Okay, good. The astronomers didn't find this planet using telescopes. Oh no, they found it using the power of measuring artifacts and thinking hard. Also known as math. Let me explain. Up until 1781, humanity knew of only six planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn. We only knew of these six planets because these were the only planets we could see with the naked eye.
And we were living on Earth, so we knew that was a planet.
Uranus or Uranus or Uranus was too dim and too far away to see, so it was the first planet that had to be discovered. William Herschel on Tuesday, March 13th, 1781 found Uranus using the very advanced, cutting-edge technology, the telescope. Side note, I pronounce this planet, which you may pronounce Uranus, Uranus. Naming this planet Uranus, who, by the way, is the Greek god of the sky, was first suggested by Johann Bode. Now, since Bode was a German, he pronounced it Uranus, but the actual Greek pronunciation is Uranus. Side note here, Martin Klaproth was a big supporter of the name, and when he found the 92nd element in 1789, he named it Uranium. Man, that was some side noteception. Anyways, more on naming Uranus here. Soon after Herschel's discovery, astronomers found that Uranus's orbit was weird and off. Something was pulling and tugging at it. And that was how they found Neptune. Uranus's gravity pulled on Neptune, and Neptune's gravity pulled on Uranus.
Dude from Technicality, why are you telling us this?
Well, this is exactly how Batygin and Brown found evidence for this new planet. The astronomers observed a handful of small celestial objects in our solar system, the Kuiper Belt to be more exact, and noticed that there was something strange about their orbits. They were all essentially the same, except stretched out a bit differently. The likely explanation for these strange orbits is that there was a planet affecting them, hence evidence for this new planet.
Remember, they never actually found or saw this planet. They only found evidence for this planet. And it's quite likely that these weird orbits are because of another planet, since there's a 1 in 14,200 chance that the orbits are just a coincidence.
Huh? Breaking news! We have just received more statistics about this mysterious new ninth planet.
Scientists have estimated that the size of this planet is about the size of Neptune, and it has a mass that is 10 times the mass of Earth. Scientists have also predicted that this planet has an atmosphere thick of hydrogen and helium. If this planet does exist, it would be very, very dim, so dim that it would be quite hard to observe it. Also, if this planet does exist, it would take between 10,000 and 20,000 Earth years to orbit the Sun. My beauty shot right there.
So this new planet is pretty exciting, but we won't know for certain that it's there until we have visual proof. Scientists right now are using one of the world's largest telescopes in the world, Subaru in Hawaii, to try to find this planet. Astronomers are also trying to find more asteroids with the same orbit on the same side, or the same orbit but flipped, so it's on the opposite side of the solar system. Finding one or both of these can help us not only confirm the existence of this planet, but also where it is. Until that day comes, enjoy making people a little bit smarter at the water cooler at work.
So I'm painting my walls beige.
Oh, cool. Nice, beige. Like that.
Beige.
You know, they found a new planet. Well, actually,
thank you for watching. TFTBA and explore on.
Dun 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 dun